Hello and welcome to a new video. Today I'll show you two different housing setups from people I have seen on Reddit, which I think are very useful, efficient, and while still looking nice, which is not often the case when someone does build with efficiency in mind. So here we go. Of course, I'll link these posts in the comments for you guys, and also consider to leave a like or even subscribe if you like it. Enough talk, here we go. Let me show you how to build the design from the guy named City Under the Hill. It needs 11 by 6 space and each layer can house 63 beavers and can be stacked infinite if you want to. Let's start. We build 3 triple lodges. Then 2 space between these rows, 3 here. Then go to the double lodge, place it here and 1 here. His design is 4 platforms under this and then place a lodge, but you can also use a double lodge, which I do now, as you can see. Then go to the stairs, place here, and then we will fill this with simple platforms. Here we go. Don't forget to set paths for these, of course. Okay, and then you go 1, 2, 3 to the 4th. On this tile you will build the stairs. So let me get rid of this path. Okay, place the wooden stairs, then go for a platform. Place another set of stairs and here we go. Now you can fill this with double platforms. And as you can see, when we place the triple lodge again, yeah, we have another layer of buildings. Place paths again. Here we go. And on the other side also triple lodges. And you are good to go. What you can do is what he is showing you also on his Reddit post is if you want to place another triple lodge here, you can just go ahead and place 2 platforms again, the single ones, and then go to housing, triple lodge. Here we go, you have another triple lodge on this layer. Okay, and so you can do this infinite if you want. Always go here to the 1, 2, 3, 4th tile, remove the path, go to paths and structures, stairs, build stairs. This time we need a double platform, place another set of stairs, then again go for double platform. Double platform. Bam, bam, housing, triple lodge. Here we go. And so on and so forth. Isn't that hard, isn't it? And as always, don't forget the paths. Here we go. If you want to, if it looks more nice to you, you can also go for a 3-width platform setup, but yeah. And you could also fit more buildings here. But yeah, you get the rid of it. So let's go to the next one, which is from a guy named Striker, who has written, he created another design on the base of from City Under the Hill, which is this layout. Okay, let's start. Just go to housing. We will place 2 triple lodges, 1 space between, then another 2 triple lodges. Go for a double lodge, here, and then go to the mirrored or the normal lodge, place it here, then go to the path and yeah, see what I mean, place stairs down and then single platform all the way up to here. Here we go, then place your path again, don't forget. And if you want to build up now or stack it infinite, you just place stairs, another 3 platforms. Then one more set of stairs here, half again, then go for 1 triple platform here and for this hallway, you go again with double platforms. Go to housing, triple lodge. They sit down, 1, 2, 3, 4. One double lodge. And here we go. And you can stack this infinite. Like again, go to... Oh, don't forget the path, of course. Go to the double platform. Place it down, place it down, place it down, place it down. Stairs here. And stairs. Stairs there. Paths. Double platform. Place it down. Place the path. Housing. Triple lodge. Bam, 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 bam. Bam. Here we go. That wasn't hard, was it? If you liked the video, leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, thanks for watching. If you have more tips and tricks or some designs you want to share, just let me know. Send me some pictures or upload it to EMGUR or whatever website you like. And yeah, if you want your design in one of the videos, just let me know. There are much designs, I bet, which are very efficient and also nice look. Let me know. And again, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Cheers.